Welcome to our 2019 Vauxhall Astra Griffin. This car is a 1.6 litre diesel engine which produces 136 brake horsepower and runs at 58.9 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner and will come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm sure to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Astra Griffin. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in dark moon blue. You'd have 18-inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. You'd have your privacy glass in those rear windows. Moving around to the back of the car, I'm able to show us the boot space inside here as well. Just underneath the Vauxhall badge and lift up, you can see inside you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats at the back there, split 60-40 and folding, to create an extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is that it comes with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us a quick look around the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Astra. Inside the car now with the engine started up, I'm just going to start us off on our centre console here. First off, if you start down here, you can see that you'd have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.6 litre diesel engine. Moving just past that down here, you do have the dual zone climate control for the car. It can be adjusted by actual temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. Can access the air conditioning via that button just there as well, and this car does come fitted with our winter pack, which is your front heated seats, the heated steering wheel there also. Overall, this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, it is a touchscreen display, so if we tap onto audio, you can see you have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM. There's plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. This car does also come fitted with satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. If we move on to the steering wheel now, on your left hand side you'd have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. I know your right has some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. The dashboard is electronically lit up, which makes it very easy to see. The car does also come with automatic rain sense wipers, automatic lights, electronic wing mirrors and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Astra Griffin. Mostly finished in the black leather with the black and grey cotton finishing off that centre design. Same design is mirrored in those back seats. You'd have ISOFIX tethers down there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. It's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. If you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.